J.D. McCrary joins us right now live outside of his home. And J.D., first of all, thank you so much for talking to us. I see the damage to your house. It is substantial behind you. So you were standing in the home when this occurred. What was that like?
It was very frightening because, like, it was a big bang. It felt like an earthquake. And my mom went into the front and my dad went into the back of the house. And my mom found this mayhem and she called my dad and I had to stay there because it was like really dangerous.
Yeah, I'll say, we see the shot on the outside. On the inside, what's it like?
It's very like it's just broken. Like they crashed into it and everything just fell apart. Like my dad's iPad was broken. I'm not sure if there was anything else because I didn't want to really step into it because it was very bad and dangerous, mm-hmm. and I was scared that I was going to fall and hurt myself. It's just very, very bad in there.
Right. Well, look, you've had a remarkable week. You've been in the news twice this week, one for a great reason and one for a not so good reason. What has this week been like for you?
It's been okay, except for like my room getting blown up. But other than that, it's been pretty good.
Yeah.
Aww.
Well, hopefully we won't be talking about your house when that fantastic movie, the new version of The Lion King, comes out. You're going to be playing young Simba. We want to say congratulations. Good luck. I saw you dancing during the commercial break. I could tell you're really talented, so we're looking forward to seeing that movie someday. Good luck to you.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Aww, we can't wait for him to be king.